They go to Ibrahim again, stretching his way. Still awaiting a signal, and he's in. The Minnesota touchdown, thanks to the legs of Mo Ibrahim, puts the Gophers on top.